Okay, it's Sunday, April 16, 2017, Easter Sunday. Here's a view of the front lawn. It's an absolutely beautiful day. I've been transplanting some plants, putting in some new ones this morning, but I came across one of my favorite plants. It's called a pig butt arum. It's an arum. It's like the spath phylums people have as house plants, but it's one of my favorites, so we're going to zoom in on it. It's just blooming today. I think you can see why they call it a pig's butt. Isn't that the cutest thing? And the flies absolutely love it, so it must smell bad or good to them. I really can't smell anything around it, which is probably a good thing. But that is a pig's butt arum. We'll just walk around the house. A lot of green, a lot of birds singing. Heading across the driveway. Here's one of those nice little floral arrangements Mother Nature does on her own. That's bearded iris and some spider wort. That's the front bed, which isn't very exciting. There's lots of iris blooming. Like this thing is zooming in. Okay, there's lots of iris blooming. Yes. I'm paying attention to what I'm doing. Walking and talking is not easy. All right, walking down here. This is toward, this is between all the sawtooth oak trees. This is a bed of bearded iris, random bearded iris, cactus, some sunflower. I really have no plan when I plant. It just happens as it happens. Then we have over here a fringe tree, which is just beginning to blossom. I'll show that one in a couple of weeks. And then a smoke bush up here. All right, and then I'm going over here. Again, some really pretty iris growing here. Then we zip over here, heading into the backyard, enjoying this walk. I'm trying to do this all in one video. Hopefully it makes life a little easier for me. Maybe I can edit it. There is a Runaria, a money plant. That's that silver dollar plant. There's a scarlet buckeye next to it. This is a